former of the Virginia Tech men's basketball team charged with possession of marijuana will be in court today. Ty Outlaw was charged in March with misdemeanor possession. As we've reported, court documents show Blacksburg police noticed a strong odor of burnt marijuana coming from his apartment. The next day, police searched it and found a white pill, two yellow capsules, an electronic vape cartridge, and green plant material.